Alright guys, this video is going to be short. This video is about my friend that died today. His name was Xavier Carter. I'm guessing he was 15 years old. He's a sophomore in high school. We were like good friends downstate when I lived down there still. He went to my high school and he was loved by many. He loved basketball. He just loved being around people. He made people smile all the time. He was real. He was the realest person, one of the most realistic people I've met. I still can't believe it's happened. The last thing he did was basketball, and that's what he loved. So, hope you guys enjoy the video. This video was not made by me. This was made by my friend. She gave me permission to put this on YouTube, so give her all the credit for this. Thank you, and rest in peace, Xavier Woods. We'll all miss you and love you.
To my homie, rest in peace to my family. Rest in peace to my D-boy. My OG boy told me be a B-boy. Yeah, rest in peace to my cuz. Money was the love. Disrespect me, bitches murder up in blood.
Yeah.
Rest in peace to my homies
that
ain't coming home and they know they can't win.
My homie mama died, he was 5. Brought him to the street, life taught him to survive. Block was his dad and I'm texting the cat.